Hey Fanatics, welcome to this week's Fanatic 5. Moana came out this past weekend, and I absolutely loved it. So what made the newest Disney animated feature work so well? Its cast of lovable characters. So this got me thinking about all the previous Disney films, every song, hero, villain. I mean, everyone remembers the main character, but it's who they surround themselves with that makes them stronger and more unforgettable. So here's our list of the best Disney sidekicks. Number 5, Kronk from The Emperor's New Groove. The only villain sidekick on this list is Kronk, the lovable, complicated Martha Stewart of the Disney universe. He's a dim-witted, Herculean-looking sidekick who literally has a little angel Kronk and devil Kronk on his shoulders, causing him terrible indecision. Add that to Pull the Lever Kronk, Kuzco's Poison, and his spinach puffs, Kronk has many memorable funny scenes. He says what we're thinking, somewhat breaking the fourth wall. He's a Boy Scout, and even makes his own background music. Although Kronk isn't the brightest, he has a big heart, ultimately landing him a spot on this list. Number 4, Baloo from The Jungle Book. Baloo from The Jungle Book is the sidekick and mentor of young man cub Mowgli. His fun-loving antics make him the textbook definition of a sidekick. He's the bear that teaches us that bears are friendly and fun-loving animals. His larger-than-life personality helps Mowgli cut loose, have fun, and learn the law of the jungle. But he's on this list for one very big reason, bear necessities. That song alone instantly immortalizes Baloo as a very iconic sidekick. Whether it be Phil Harris in the 1967 animated feature or Bill Murray in this year's live action, Baloo is the teaching sidekick we all wish to have. Number 3, Genie from Aladdin. It's hard to come out of the classic rags-to-riches tale of Aladdin, street merchant, master thief, and wooer of princesses, without instantly falling in love with Genie. Played by the late Robin Williams, Genie steals every scene he's in with his over-the-top antics and uncanny impressions. He's one of the true blue sidekicks that helps the hero on their quest every step of the way, all while helping elevate not only Aladdin, but the film itself. Did you know that most of Genie's lines were improvised by Robin Williams, but before he was cast, there were other actors considered for the role, including John Candy, Eddie Murphy, Martin Short, Steve Martin, John Goodman, and Albert Brooks. Now, which of these four actors later starred in Disney or Pixar films? I really didn't want them to make a live-action version of this film, but it was bound to happen. No one can outdo Robin Williams' performance, but like other franchises, they always have to recast iconic performances. Number 2, Mushu from Mulan. While some characters age poorly, with their thoughts and performances becoming dated, others become timeless, and Mushu is one such character. Played by the hilarious Eddie Murphy, Mushu's frantic, over-the-top, anxious personality, packed into a tiny Chinese dragon, offers the perfect amount of comic relief in this action-adventure story. His performance is very rewatchable, and Mushu makes up for many of the film's best scenes. Number 1. Timon and Pumbaa from The Lion King. When it comes to sidekicks, these two are the complete package, and there's no way that you could possibly separate them. In a film filled with memorable scenes and characters, Timon and Pumbaa are the duo that steal the legacy of this iconic film. Even with them appearing so late in the film, they make their mark instantly with arguably one of Disney's greatest songs, Hakuna Matata. Not only do they save Simba from certain death, but they raise him as their own kid, making them the first same-sex couple to be featured in an animated film. Oh, and did I mention that everybody loves them? If creating sidekicks came down to a science, the end result would time and time again come out as replicas of Timon and Pumbaa. There you have it, our list of the best Disney sidekicks. Do you agree or disagree with our list? Do you think I might have missed a sidekick, or do you have something to add? Let me know in the comments below. This has been the Fanatic 5. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and you want to see more, hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to follow us on our social media. We post new videos every Tuesday and Friday. Until next time, Fanatics, keep it real.